What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Pokeball. My name's Trevor. This is Anthony. It's still Shining Fates week here. We are opening up all three tins, but we're going to split it up into one video each. So, which one should we start with today? We got all three in front of us.
I don't know.
We got the shiny Cramorant orange. We got the Eldegoss. Actually, pretty nice tones on here. Nice little color tones of just like what I would wear. Very Uniqlo.
Very Uniqlo.
And then we got a shiny dog, Boltun V. Not the best color combination.
Uniqlo sponsor us.
If I, yeah, they do sponsor Pokemon. They do Pokemon t-shirts and stuff. Yeah.
Uniqlo.
Let's start off strong. Let's do the Boltun.
Oh, straight into the Boltun?
Yeah. I know people like Boltun in the game and just as a dog.
All right, bet. Let's get it.
But let's get into it, yeah? Obviously, we are still looking for that Charizard, that shiny Charizard VMAX. And we're not going to stop opening Shining Fates until we get it, unfortunately. Hopefully, we can get it sooner than later.
That would be nice.
Yeah. Anthony's pulled the Shining Charizard, shiny Charizard from Champ's Path, though.
Yeah.
Like, and three times.
And Hidden Fates once.
Yeah, so I've actually yet to open these new tins. So with the new wrapping right here. Very, very interesting that they changed these. Ugh. And then it's just there. I don't know if I like that.
I like the full wrapper all the way around, yeah, better.
It feels like these can get damaged very easily, but yeah. Ooh, there we go.
Things on the side.
Now, the best thing about these tins, I think, are the promo card is a lot better than normal tin promos. Like, this is a textured, shiny full art. Like,
dude, and the shiny full art bees just look amazing. Yeah.
We are going to sleeve you up right away with our nice Shining Fates Eevee sleeves.
Boop. Pulled those out of the ETB. If you guys haven't seen that video yet, I wasn't here for it, but there's some awesome pulls in it. Go check it out.
Yes. Here's a code card if you want the Boltun. Yeah. Cool. And now, best thing about these tins is that you get one, not two, not three, not four, not five, but six packs in here. Six.
Seis in Spanish.
Yep. Roku. Roku in Japanese.
Roku.
Let's start it off. Yeah, let's just go.
Straight into it.
Straight into it. Alrighty. Charizard, first pack. Then we're done.
You never know.
I feel like, I think I saw something on Reddit of someone pulling the Charizard, like, two in one tin. Like,
dude, that's insane.
Yeah. There's a code card, 1, 2, 3, 4, and here we go.
I saw a post of this, like, father and son, mm-hmm, like, go in to, like, a random Walmart on their way back home from somewhere, saw, like, a Pikachu collection box, and pulled it out of the collection box.
Wow. Oh, on TikTok, right? I did see that video. Yeah. It's, like, a little kid.
Yeah, and the father was wearing white.
No shiny. He just sits there, right?
Yeah.
And first pack of magic is nothing.
Well, it's a good thing we talked through that one.
Yes, so we got a reverse rare over here and then some bulk over here. Whoops.
Drop your water.
I just dropped my water. Don't worry about that.
Okay, keep opening. Let me grab it.
Next pack. All right. Now the frame looks empty. Don't worry. He'll be back. Okay. This is my first time opening these tins. I've heard the pull rates are pretty good, but I don't want to jinx it, you know.
I'm back.
Let's go. We got a Luxio, a gym trainer, Thwacky. I hate saying that.
Thwacky.
Yeah, it just doesn't roll off the tongue well. Gossifleur, Cacnea, Cufant, a Buizel. Love me some Buizel.
Come on, go slow on this.
Spinarak. Can we get a shiny?
Oh!
Oh!
Shiny Polar.
In DDV. It's funny because, like, if you're used to opening Champion's Path,
yeah,
if you see this, like, the bottom like this, that's the only card in Champions Pack like that, like, because, yeah, it's shiny. But in here, it's not Charizard. It's not what you want to see. okay.
We'll take it in
DDV. I actually pulled this in my Shiny Star V opening.
Oh, yeah, that was your box. Secret rare.
Yeah,
huh?
That was my secret rare. So, no hate to in DD, but, you know, we can do better.
We
can do better. We can do better.
We've seen a lot of you.
Next pack, Toxtricity. Let's see if we can get a VMAX shiny too. Oh, not just Charizard or anything. Obviously Charizard. Yeah.
I haven't pulled a shiny VMAX. I've only pulled
same.
Shiny Vs.
Shiny V. bees.
Shiny bees.
Ball guy.
I would love to see a ball.
Yeah, an Eldegoss. Nicket. Rowlet. Trapinch. Buizel. We want Skyla.
Skyla. Yeah. Skyla's the full art.
And boss's orders.
Not bad.
Not bad. Good for the game. Not good for the soul.
It's probably like the best non-holo rare you can pull in the set.
I guess. All right, come on. We got one. Obviously, it's a good pull, but we can do better. Come on. Yeah. Come on. Let's hop into this pack. Little Boltund action. Let's go. Code card. There you go.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Fire.
Fire. Is this Charizard?
This could be the Zard.
Two shinies in one box.
Shiny full arts, 110.
Never know. We got a Rotom.
We could be reaching.
Rusted Shield. At least give me a baby shiny. Eevee. Or a Suicune. I'm down for a Suicune. Trapinch. Nickit. Oh, okay. There we go. There's shiny. Toxtricity. Not bad.
Not the Suicune. The Suicune from that ETB.
Man, so Toxtricity comes in a full art shiny, right?
Yeah, full art shiny V.
Why didn't they do Suicune as a full art shiny?
Imagine.
Like, why?
Oh.
And a Frostmaw. All right.
You know.
We'll take it. We'll take a shiny.
Yeah. But the Frostmoth, I don't know about that one.
Nah, no double hitter packs yet. Charizard. Ooh, I'm going to save the Charizard artwork for last, actually. Yeah. Let's go Corviknight.
I feel like all my best luck has been with Charizard packs.
Really?
Yeah.
No Charizard yet, though. Oh, my God.
Wait, really? You see something good?
I saw something good.
Okay.
I don't know if it's Charizard, but I might.
I don't know. Okay. Let's not get our hopes up, but come on.
Or let's get our hopes
up. Let's see something crazy.
Gym Trainer. Cramorant. Tropius. Morpeko, Morpeko, Buizel, Nickit, are we here? Okay. Cagnia?
You gotta go slow.
Don't do me wrong, Cagnia.
Show like the sides. We gotta see the sides.
I actually love that Cagnia is in this set. I feel like we have not seen Cagnia in a very long time, and he's getting some love that he deserves. I'm not just hyping you up so you can. It's not even the codex one.
Man.
Cagnia! Q-Font, I don't feel as strongly about you as I do Cagnia, but let's see.
Okay, so it is a shiny.
Is it? Or is it just a regular?
No, it's in the shiny slot.
Oh!
And it's Toxtricity VMAX. We were just talking about you.
Okay. Yon Mega.
He heard us.
He heard us. Hiding. Yeah.
Dude, crazy. Three full arts?
No, two.
No, I'm saying three.
Oh.
One pack.
Okay. Not bad. We got this guy. And then he evolves into the VMAX right here.
Yeah.
And then in DDV.
This tin is kind of insane, actually. Two.
That's what you want. If you can get three, so like that's 50%, right? Yeah. Like if you can get that and then a Charizard in this pack.
Two full arts is.
Two shiny full arts is, yeah.
That seems like a lot. Right?
You kind of expect. You hope for one.
Yeah.
You hope for one shiny full art. All right, I don't see. I didn't get a glance of this one, so.
I don't know. I think there's going to be something good.
Baby shiny?
This might just be a crazy...
Skyla?
Crazy tip, dude. Imagine if Skyla is...
Choodle.
This last pack.
Eevee.
Eevee's in here.
Horsey.
Cacnea's
going. Cacnea. Oh, Shinx. Okay. I like Shinx. We got something? Oh, Buizel.
Oh, we love Buizel, though.
Okay, I'll take a reverse rare Buizel. And... Dreadnought. It's always a Dreadnought. We always got to end on a Dreadnought.
Champion's Path going to follow us in a shiny face.
Yes, it will. It will. All right, Buizel. Well, thanks for joining us. We got more tins to open.
Yeah. Going to do a little recap.
We'll do a recap. We didn't open that many packs, but, you know, we got our Boltund V. Very nice. So, anyway, these tins, you can't lose because you get a shiny full art regardless. We got a regular baby shiny Toxtricity. Very nice. Toxtricity VMAX that looks very creepy but very cool at the same time.
Yeah.
And then in DDV, also cute.
Those are some pretty big hitters for...
Big hitters.
Like one 10.
Yeah. 50, I'm happy with that.
50% right there.
And we got more to open, so...
Yeah, more to come. Maybe we'll pull the Charizard
mm-hmm.
in one of the upcoming videos.
You gotta... subscribe though to check, to make sure you see it.
Yeah,
it's coming, man. That was tough.
Hit that notification bell. Subscribe to the channel. Comment down below if you like this kind of content or if you want to see more Shining Fates. Let us know if you've pulled the Charizard too. Rub it in our face. But I think, what is this? Are we doing that one next?
Yep, Eldegoss coming up.
All right, cool. Eldegoss V gonna be in the next video.
See you there, Eldegoss V. Next video, right here. Boom. Stay tuned.
Peace.